Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bradekus, Bradekus Gaming, coming to you today with another Let's Play Romance of the Three Kingdoms 14. We are playing as Sun Tse on the Rise of Cao Cao. So next, this video, we need to take out Liu Yang. We need to get this under control, and then we need to start moving up and getting ready to knock Yuan Shu off the map. So we just got our district set up and stuff like that, and once we get these done, we'll add this also into the district, and hopefully we'll see a lot of push up into all of our cities here with everything that's in the back end. So I'd like to see a lot more getting pushed up front, so this district should really help that out. I already just went through and checked domestics. I got a bunch of guys moving around right now, so there's really not a whole lot to do at the very moment. I also need to wait until I get 70,000 troops up here. I had set up some employments. So detain Yan Yan. Let's see if we can get him. I also set up for another group, so. So go ahead and move him away. Let's see if we got any more guys here. This is kind of a mess of a scenario, so now that we kind of got this all back under control, I need to set all these guys up. The city's basically been ripped down to bare bones. Nope, not him. We get Ag here. Oh, we're still missing some guys. Okay, that'll be good enough for the moment being. We need a couple extra guys over here soon. I don't really want to fight him right now. I need to really think about Hu Lao Gate. We got a lot of movement going on too. We need to get him out of the way. Zhang Liao is going to rip these guys apart. Got Yan Yan. How many troops do we have coming across? Big army? Okay. Let me go engage him real fast. Tai Si Chi should do just fine. Okay, Yan Yan's gonna move to Shengyang. Okay. Let's go advanced turn. We'll engage them once they get a little closer. We need to engage this. Oh, like, these guys are just easy to deal with. Okay. Looks like they're coming back down here. I bet Ganning and Luzun can handle all of them by themselves, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna wait until this kind of gets cleaned up here. Okay. 10,000 troops. Okay. See if I got any extra guys up here right now. Looks like we got a few. Actually, let's make sure this is the highest commerce guy we can get. Here we go. Perfect. Let's get them all moved up to Chinlu. Let's actually put Sun Se on here real fast, so I can use them. Let's go to advanced turn. Whatever they're coming down with, I'm gonna just wipe this up. Okay. Okay. So a few more minutes and we'll be ready to roll. 50,000. We got troops marching all over the damn place. Troops being transported all over the damn place. Let me set that back up. We can go within 20 days now. None of them are going to take that long. Okay, let's go to advanced turn. If they come in any further, I'll start marching out. No, they're backing off. Okay, let's check out what's happening up here. That's fine. Okay, let's take him as a goose, ram with war elephants. Take him as an arrow, calm, disorder. Disorder. Ball, no, just disorder. Okay. Going in for a Hulao gate. Next turn, we can put Lu Zheng into this district. Who the hell is marching towards Wan? Let's build some stuff out here, or let's build some stone walls or something, make it hard for him to get through here. Right there. Stone wall. Right there. Okay. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and add this into this district. Okay, that should be good enough. We will, what size is the city? Medium? Get this just recruiting. I should have set them up there. Drill master be him. Domestic area government. Let's fill in these holes. Commerce. That'll be fine. Is it a merchant? Buy supplies. Get these moving up here right now. So we're marching out next turn. We're going for Zio Pai. Go in here, rip all this part. Push right into it. go to advanced turn. We pull him back. Let's bring out Sun Se. Perfect. So have them relay there. Head up here, relay, advance, we'll have him rip a hole in that wall right there. I'll just blockade this for the moment being just to slow him down, so. Okay. Let's go to advanced turn. We're gonna have him go up here and attack there. I can disorder and fire the shit out of him, so. Okay. What's our supply looking like up here? Oh, it's full. Never mind. Okay. Now let's pull him back, okay? Let's retreat him also. Marching pretty large armies at me right now, so let's go ahead and retreat him back. I think we need to move these guys from Wan over to here and start attacking north so we can push them all back. We need to try to take Hu Lao Gate down. Them marching through is not making it easy. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. Got a lot of guys coming up north here. Okay. Let's go ahead and advance the turn. We're gonna kind of let him fall in at us. Oh shit. I didn't realize those guys were all marching out at me. I'll start marching dudes out at these guys. Okay, I think we need to retreat soon, say, pretty quick here. Or we can turn around and try to take them all out. That wouldn't work. That wouldn't be bad either. I can probably hit these guys with a transcendent fire and get them out of the way. Okay, this group needs to move. Get all these guys out of here. Get them over here. We'll just try to cut all these guys off with Sun Tse. Waiting for this. Okay, let's hit him with the transcendent fire. Let's move these guys back into the city. We need to wait for him to kind of move in, and then we'll come in and hit him with everything we got. I'm not worried about that. He's coming at me. I'm gonna hit him hard right now. Tiger's roar. Oh, one more turn. Just relay him right through there, advance to right there. Let's actually just take him, relay there, advance to there. Actually, through here would be fine. Relay, advance. Okay. I think we're going to be able to win this, hopefully. We need more troops up here, though. Okay, let's go to advance turn again. Okay, Hulao gate goes down. Fucking douchebags, man. I just do not have enough officers to handle all this. Okay, I think we can march out of here now. Take him as a fish instead with calm. Yeah. Okay, these are 13,000 each. Okay. Okay, we're definitely winning this, I think. This will take a few minutes to take down. And he's got a lot of troops up there. Let's get these guys moved over here. This is more the threatening situation over here. So we can deal with these guys. I'll get Yan Yan in this gate for now on till I can get over there. Okay, I'm gonna lose Sun Se. He's gonna go down here soon. Thank you. That's defeat for sure. We need a refresh so we can deal with these. And they are really slowing me down from progressing. Like, majorly. Okay, let's go to advanced turn. Okay, we're gonna knock out the rest of them. They're sending another set, so we're gonna have to deal with that. Can I restart my timer for this video? Yeah, okay. We're gonna take Hulao Gate back from me. Take Zaya Pai. I do not want to lose him, so I have to get back into the cities for him. I'm gonna lose him before I can use him. That's gonna suck. If he fucking dies before I take this next city, it's really gonna suck. Let's go ahead and take the Imperial Throne. We will be... woo. Okay. Man, if he dies, it's really gonna hurt me right now. Let's put Tai Si Chi on that list. They're still just pumping out troops. I need to give Yan Yan Lia Dan titles. Probably gonna take that down before I can get to it. Maybe not. They don't have that many guys there, so. Okay, let's go to advance the turn again. Gotta get all these guys up here as fast as possible so I don't lose that. Ping Tong, okay. We gotta get up there. Hopefully I can get Liu Bao in a situation where, you know, he's not going to get completely annihilated, so. Actually move him into this gate. They just keep throwing stuff at me and it's really making my life kind of hard. Okay, let's go ahead and advance the turn. We need to get this one under control here.
Okay,
Okay. That surround and conquer may be exactly what I need right now. Let's go hit that. Thank God they're finally almost out of troops up north. Let me move transport 10-15,000 troops back out of here. Okay, alright. I gotta take care of this. Did I lose that surround and conquer? No. Okay. Let's go advance the turn again. I need to get him in, and then I need to give Liu Biao a life extension tome. Okay. Wow. Two more cities and a lot of officers. So now, luckily, he's pretty much empty in the north. So that's great. He's fairly empty. He's not. Let's go ahead and just advance the turn again. Okay, specialty life extension. Let's give that to yep. Okay, that should save him. Let's get another 10,000 troops out of here. Get these moved up here. Then we can consider taking Puyang out. Okay, we gotta try to hire in all these guys. Lu Meng will be nice. I'm gonna lose that anyways, but I'll set somebody up there. We gotta go for Puyang at some point, and we gotta go for Bai Hai at the same time, probably. I just need more troops. I need a lot more troops up north. We gotta get Liu Yang out of the way.
Good. 发来了报告。
那就行动吧。哦，感谢。那就动身吧。即刻出发。即刻出发。即刻出发。Okay. Okay.
实在愧不敢当。Let's
get this area set here for the moment being. Puyang is gonna be next. I want to go for Luyang, but I'm probably gonna have to take this out first. I think they're pumping way too many troops up there. Guanling can be put into the district and so can Xiaochun. Let me move and transfer guys out of here. Yeah, we can leave all those guys. Let's get these guys up here. I'm gonna have him enter. That should be fine with those guys, except for him. We'll have enter. Actually, we'll have him enter, and we'll have the other one enter. Zhu Chang can go ahead and go into the District 2. Yeah. Get everybody out of here. Yeah, all these guys. We can leave a nice chunk of them, but let's get most of them out of here. Just send these guys over here for the moment being. I got plenty of guys here. We'll do that next turn. So they just keep pushing them forward. It's kind of a big district right now, but... Give those guys a little while. Let's march a couple guys out to start ripping down some of these walls. So also hit a merchant up here. Let's max out my supply. That'll work. We'll drop these two for right now. Nah, let's just keep them in there. That's fine. 61 officers altogether. That'll work. They'll make it happen. So. We got too many guys up here though. On this fucking fort. Okay, let's actually set this up a little differently here. Let's give Lu Meng a title right here. Let's teach him up. Let's give Yan Yan some stuff too. I have no idea where she's at right now, but I need to teach her some stuff anyways. Oh fuck, I ran out of points. Oh well. We'll have to do it next turn. Not quite there. All right, let's get Lu Ming first. Where's he at? Oh, he's trained up real nice. Okay, there's a few things I'd rather do though. Let's get that out of there. Let's give him disorder. Let's take off rally. Let's give him volley. I think he has arrow. I don't think. Maybe he doesn't. That's fine though. Oh, geez, I hit the wrong button. What a mess. Just do it like that instead, because I'll hit disorder with Sun Quan. Where am I at on time? I think I'm way over. Yeah, we'll call it a video for right now. Didn't get a whole lot of progress. We got a couple more cities. Actually, how many officers do they have? 66 right there? Holy shit. And then he's got 44. So I'm going to pick up about another 100 officers pretty quick here. But that'll be the next video. So, all right, guys, go ahead, like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and let me know what you think. Take it easy.